Hello! Welcome to episode 18 of my Xcom 2 Let's Play. Where we left off, we just completed plasma weapons, 3 days away from the plasma lance, which is the sniper rifle variant of the plasma weapons. And we have a mission. So, get another engineer and 94 intel from this. So, okay, there's a heavy mech, elite trooper, archon, and a codex.
Setting course for Western Europe.
And I'm going to be going over my trooper weapons and such, because some of them, like my rangers, I don't know about their weapons. Shotgun. 6-8 plasma rifle. Yes, I'm just gonna go ahead and swap them over to plasma rifles for now. The others. Okay, he's gonna get saving up my supplies for the plasma lance. Okay, let's listen to the briefing. Not debrief.
The Resistance is asking for our help in rescuing a VIP currently being held by Advent in this region. We're moving in to neutralize any alien forces protecting the transport vehicle. Lock down the AO and secure the target package.
And an extraction. Remember, does this type have a timer on it? I hope it doesn't. Okay. Lights turn red. Oh no. Okay, computer, you can load it any point.
Confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Squad concealed.
Okay, first up is Papa Bear. I'm just gonna move him to this cover.
Come on, move.
My tokens. Priest up to here. A little risky, but
I have eyes on the enemy.
Oh. Okay, there they are. You know what? Let's try it. Ah, 11 points of damage. I think it's dead.
Was ist da drüben?
68% chance. Hmm.
Nähere mich Ziel! Okay, bin unterwegs.
Which means he's gonna be able to shoot. Chance.
Rüstung hält stand.
Okay. Let's see here.
Moving on target location.
63% chance. And that's a dead mech.
Kill confirmed. Enseguida.
And what I'm probably gonna... Oh, I've got 12 turns. Okay. Papa Bear's the only one that's left to move.
I'm going.
I'll just move him up.
Got it covered.
There's an Archon. There's the Codex. Pardon me. Ah, sorry if you're wearing a headset.
Seems doable.
Pop a bear up to here. I wonder if the plasma grenade will be able to nail them both of them. Indeed.
Fire in the hole.
Lohnt sich das?
Him up.
Zufrieden. Faceless on each mission now. This one take a shot. Oh, not good. Oh, four of them. All right, let's start off with solo. Now I need to get all of these people pulled back. They do need them out of range of the...
No problem, boss.
...field there.
Back online!
Lights out. The faceless gets into range. Let's go with pistol of launch. Priest.
What's over there?
Unfortunately, I am having to withdraw a little bit. Reload.
Ready to engage.
Bolt.
Adelante.
Pistol of watch.
En guardia.
Confirmed.
On the move.
Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
That would have caused a lot of damage if one of my troopers was there. Where the hell is this faceless going?
Nuovo in partita. Mi sto muovendo.
That way, Papa Bear.
Whatever you say.
Find this faceless. Put him on Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Priest, we'll move him up. Put him
on Overwatch. I'm going.
Solo.
Was ist da drüben? Feuerschutz.
Watch. Bolt. Reload. Pistol. Watch.
I'm on the move.
This one's not gonna go good, I don't think. Because I am kind of panicking over that faceless because it hits harder.
Covering now.
There we go. There it is. Drop it. Holo targeting.
Faceless.
Just one more hit. One more hit. Good.
Target neutralized.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Advent forces on the ground.
Oh, no more. I've got them kind of spread out. That's not good. Let's see here.
Access,
I think this
system.
Is it. Hacking the door. Yep. And let's go ahead and open the one that's guaranteed. Got an insight too. Yeah, well, insight if I select that. Oh well.
We're in.
Does he have any grenades? No.
The VIP is secure. We're on the move.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Papa Bear
seems
here.
Doable.
So.
Heads down!
just Archon. Let's not go to Lita yet. Not the civilian. Any place that they can get up without catching on fire? No. Let's get lights out and moved up.
Mi muovo verso le coordinate.
What's the best way up? Don't tell me I have to go all the way around. Alright, we're just gonna put her in this little watch.
Eseguo.
Bolt. As fast as we can now.
Running. Cavalry's here.
Oh crap, and they're gonna be dropping right in on our ouch.
Venice 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
I'm going.
Lights out. Do we have kills on? No, not that one. Priest.
All right, I'll go. Come get some.
Here, we'll just put her on long watch.
D'accordo.
Solo.
Yeah,
he's got one shot left.
Scanning a beat.
Bolt. Bolt's the one with the kill zone.
Vamos a movernos.
Move her up and put her on the pistol watch.
Todo cubierto.
And the civilian, I will move him. Yes. I'll move him up to here. A little risky, but... Eh. Natalia. Over there.
Moving to designated coordinates.
And
affirmative. Covering now.
Mit Advent zu tun.
Lux!
Out. Lightning hands. Missed.
E concentrati.
Plasma grenade. This should.
On the move.
Yes. Priest.
Affirmative.
Move solo over as well.
Okay.
Let's go to the other side. Bolt. Lightning hands. You know, I'll move from her right up into his face. Take him out with the pistol.
No puedes conmigo.
Let's see, can I get her up there? No, not yet. Damn.
Adelante.
Zone. Go ahead and evac the civilian.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
Firebrand.
VIP is secure.
Okay.
Affirmative.
Turn.
Whatever you say.
I'll just move people into position. Or as close as I can.
Copy that!
Es ego.
Keeps wanting to go back to Papa Bear.
Verstanden.
I got somebody in the way.
Moving to designated position. I'm on it.
Watch.
I'm on it.
Alright. I'm just gonna go ahead and end the turn here.
Come on it.
Bene.
What's over there?
Okay. Oh, not Overwatch.
I'm good.
Be back.
Ready to boogie.
Pronto a tornare.
Ich bin weg.
And get everybody out.
Ready to boogie.
Status confirmed.
Huh.
Mission accomplished.
Went better than I thought it would. And then we've got a engineer out of this, so I'll put that person to work. Average damage per attack. And I got at least one person promoted. Not much I do remember. It took me 23 minutes. I do generally try to keep the episodes around 30 minutes or so. Yeah. I'll do stuff until the next mission pops up, and then, yeah.
Not a single casualty reported, Commander. I hope all of our deployments go this well.
Okay, death from above. Sounds good. I'll go with death from above. We
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
An engineer and 94 intel. All right. We're gonna go back and finish picking up our supplies. Supply drop.
New course.
It's only gonna take a day. All right, you know what? We'll
setting
go back
course
to HQ
for the Western U.S. precinct.
Let's see what we have available.
Welcome, Commander.
Scientist, no.
Avenger plotting.
We'll head over
course
to the black market, see what we can get there, or if we can sell anything.
Market is open.
We'll see. How much intel do I have? 197. Get the extra 100 and something supplies. Duct tape not included. Cute. Alright. Let's see. Do we have an excess of anything that we might... Alright, we'll go to Proving Ground. Choose Project.
Communications facility upgraded.
And then that works for me. Then we can install radio relay here.
Sector 8, Mexico.
It'll take 4 days. Gonna put in here. What do we have? Power relay, gorilla, resistance shadow, proving ground, power relay, workshop exposed. I know what we need to build. I believe it's an advanced.
Advanced warfare center construction initiated.
Gremlin's working on that. Gremlin. Let's upgrade this.
Workshop facility upgraded.
I thought I had an extra engineer. Okay, we'll remove Lars. Now we've got the additional remnants to work. Until that one is done. Let's see here. Ground guerrilla tactics. This looks good so far. I have a cat looking up at me from under the desk. Alright, let's get this taken care of.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Alright, let's
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
300 supplies.
I've been digging through some of the old data files.
Gonna have to wait then. Okay. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and drop in. Oh, never mind. Guess we can't. But I can make contact in another area. Asia, spare parts. Let's see, what will we get out of Africa? All in? Okay. Go ahead and make contact with East Africa.
Setting course for Sector 12, East Africa.
The all-in looks like it'd be a good idea.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
And we've got new targets. Let's take a look at them. Scientist. Facility counter by 2 weeks. Extra armor. Vigilance. It's an engineer. This gives supplies. This one. Yes. We're gonna go after Western Europe. On the next episode. So, until then.